Entonces, I thought that's where it took it down into the. Dark great sword. Or somewhere else we had to fall through. Don't jump back because you will fall. I've done it before. Sucks. I'm gonna go to the bathroom again. I'm sorry, this tea just goes right back. I really forgot that this place takes a while to get through. Feels like we've been doing it forever. I've been playing for 2.5 hours, just this whole place. I'm gonna try to bring some people in. I know that fight sucks. If they can, like, keep some of the people, they both take one on or something. Or at least let me get one of them out. Dude, what kind of mask is he wearing? Is that like a stitched mouth? It's like a stitched mouth, dude. That's awesome. I want to say we wanted to bring fire into this. No, 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 no. Yeah, I wasn't ready. I'm just gonna run in there and kill all those things. Do it from there. Where this place? Bitch. I don't think I'm gonna have time to parry all these guys, so I might just use Brother's Shield. That's what I might do. Unless we can pop a parry. I think we do want to bring fire with us just to light up the area, but screw it. So just running in there. Petrified really easy in this area. I can't remember what petrified actually does in this game. Or in this one. I can't even remember if we can poison those guys or not. Now there's one place I think we can drop down. I know there's one of these that we can, not there, one of these rooms you can kind of bait the dudes in and kill them. Keep an eye on the petrified shit. We're good? I think we might be good, actually. I wonder if these people, if they can actually get petrified or not. Shit. Plus, when it hits you, it freaking slows you down. This is where I was thinking about. Go and kind of bait them in. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. No, 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 no. I just want to get out of this place. I don't even care. Figure out where to go. I'm trying to get this shit. I'm gonna wait till shit goes down. I don't wanna get fucking petrified. Where's our other buddy? Is he dead? Where do we wanna go? This way? Get out of my way, goddammit. God damn it, dude. I don't remember where to go. I'm gonna end up getting petrified. Jesus. Oh, God. Stay here for a second, because we're about to get fudged. That was ridiculous. I cannot figure out which way to go. Wait, don't we have, I think we have pills to reduce petro. This bleeding. I didn't buy them. Son of a bitch. This part sucks a big one. Phew, I'm not doing nearly as much damage as I thought I would be. Pull the bow back out. They both dead? Where's my bro? Oof. Oh shit. Shit's about to break. That flat my ass out. And I don't know how to get out of here. You don't want to fall down on this side, I know that. That's kind of a bitch. I could parry him, but I really don't want to risk it. That will flatten me, like it just did. Shit, we can't let that happen again. Oh. God, Havel, such a bird. Sorry, looks like freaking Havel. So ridiculous. Remember having this much trouble killing him. I really need to parry him, but. You gotta get these backstabs in. Apparent. Oh no. Dude, how can they freaking actually? Come on. No, it's not where I want to fall down to. I want to fall down at this one. This is ridiculous. Dude, the regular Havel, man, you could backstab the shit out of him. Wow. I think backstab to that. Some bitch healed again. This is ridiculous. That's bullshit they can freaking heal through this shit. I mean, he's back to full health. He's literally back to almost half, over half health. I had him down too. I'm literally going through all health. This is ridiculous. That's bullshit. I should have had that. You can parry him, but dude, he just does so much. Oh. Just does so much damage, I just don't want to fuck with it. Wait, what? No, 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 no. We had him too. Come on, bitch. Going back here so you can freaking heal. How the hell did I actually... Dude, I swear to God. Finally! Jesus! If I would have just parried him, I would have had him. Okay, note to self, do not give him room to freaking heal. Jeez. Which way do we come? This way? Oh no, I might end up getting off after this. Dog's being. Well, we got this place done though. That was freaking ridiculous. I didn't know they could heal. I really didn't. I didn't know they could heal. Come on, I'm not getting that sumbitch room to freaking heal this time. Shit, screw that. Alright, we are done for this area. Yeah, my dog's being crazy. Fortunately, call it. I really wanted to get both of these DLCs done. That way we'd... Tomorrow we'd only have to do the third DLC and pretty much the end. Done with Dark Souls 2. Move to Dark Souls 3, then to Bloodborne. I'm trying to think. This one's pretty difficult. Next one, we have to fight Thumb Knight. Thumb Knight. Whatever the freaking shit's called. I swear we should have had another Justice Class. I don't know where it is. That up to. We get 40? Oh shit. 20. We get 40. I can't remember. Will the boss souls disappear when you go into New Game Plus? Remember if it does or not. I want to try to get it. I was hoping to have it up to 40 by the time we got to. We could probably pop another boss. I'm not buying no boss weapons. I think, I want to say, well, I think Dark Souls 3 you can't use. Special. This one I don't think first, to be honest. Oh, so Lina. Number dragon. Great. Now we should be able to probably get both of them up to 45 and then we'll put some more into strength. We need to throw some bigger. Great, now for those. Alright, anyways guys, like I said, I'm sorry. This is probably where I'm gonna end it for today. Tomorrow I'm gonna do my best to do a full stream, you know, 12 to 6. So anyways guys, I hope y'all enjoying the DLC. I really dig the DLC. I think that area is awesome. The way that they go up, the areas go up and down and stuff, and the bosses are really neat. Dragon's cool. So anyways guys, thank you guys so much for watching. If y'all enjoyed this very much, don't forget to check out my YouTube channel. Don't forget to hit that follow button, hit that notification, follow me on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram as well. So thank you guys for all your support. You guys are amazing. See you next time.